Maker needs Earth and its souls. Her world is dying. The culling allows her people to replenish their resources and survive. As you save your world, you put hers in peril. Up ahead is Kalidas, the sightless judge. It determines who's fit to begin the soul extraction process. The rest will be discarded to the blood swamps.
Thank you. Thank you.
Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak. World, I assure you, this could have been avoided if different leadership.
Thank you.
Benatel. If you can destroy it, the unrefined energy should be able to propel you into their world. The tower is held aloft by two enslaved titans. Break the chains, drop it into the well below.